Before this 1905 railroad bridge can become a destination, engineers need to raise it more than 3 feet to provide maximum protection against catastrophic floods on the Kansas River, like the ones in 1903 and 1951. A week earlier, the crew successfully raised the east end of the bridge. Today, they're tackling the center and largest section, while a small crowd looks on from the riverbanks in the west bottoms. Spoiler alert, amazing as the process may be, it's not exactly action-packed.
We're going to do a test pick. We'll raise it a quarter inch because this end has never moved. We've got it cut free from the substructure now. Once we know that's good to go, it will now move. Then we'll start bringing both of them up at the same time. It takes just as much to raise it a quarter of an inch as it does to raise the whole thing. The same force is applied whether you're raising it a quarter inch or 4 feet.
Yeah, it moves pretty slow. It's we got a hydraulic motor that has a reduction to meet the torque output of our original electric motors, and then it runs through all the existing gearing that hasn't moved for 50 years. And we got it moving, and that's how we're lifting the bridge.
Every single gear is a reduction, runs down a vertical shaft, gear reduction down below, up to the final reduction that turns these big screw gears. These are hooked into the bridge and it's lifting the bridge up.
In other words, the Colby and Keith show up top isn't very flashy, but it's doing the job just as promised, half an inch per minute.
10 and a half.
The math says that means about an hour and a half in all, with a gradual drop in the unpaid attendance. Not to worry, though. We're going to cut to the chase.
Wind dive, 35 and a half.
That's like 3/4, mister.
It is 3/4. No hiccups. It's been a good day. We're going to bring it up a little bit further in order to get beams underneath it. We're going to throw the brake right at 4 feet, give us extra clearance to get everything else underneath it, and then we'll reset it back down to 3'4" at the end of the day.
But it doesn't come with a big ceremony.
There's no ceremony unless we want to crown it in the process. No ceremony.